Sometimes it's really hard for doctors to know what's going on. This is when technology can help.
Hi, my name is Abdul. I'm an engineer at NVIDIA, and I work on bringing artificial intelligence to healthcare. One big problem that I'd like to solve is healthcare for everyone.
Abdul is finding ways for computers to help solve problems alongside doctors. This is done through artificial intelligence, or AI for short. AI can help doctors identify diseases and illnesses faster than a doctor could alone.
So if I'm a physician who's an expert at heart disease, I can actually show the computer examples of heart disease and have it learn the things that I have learned.
This works because AI enables the computer to learn by using something called an artificial neural network.
Artificial neural networks mimic our brain in so many ways. The computer has inside of it neurons and connections between these neurons that resemble our brain. And by seeing things, it can figure out what makes something something. So what makes a car, what makes a book, it can figure this out on its own.
So with this technology, the computer can learn and get smarter over time. To teach it, people can send it huge amounts of data. These can be medical images like CAT scan or x-rays. The computer can then sort through the data and learn from it very quickly. How could this help doctors? Well, if a neural network is trained to recognize specific diseases, doctors could use it to double-check their work or even as a second opinion. This can help doctors work faster and be more accurate.
I find artificial intelligence really interesting because it allows us to think outside of the box. We're no longer limited by the tool sets that we've had in the past. Today, we can actually do new things that we were never able to do, and that's because of artificial intelligence.
Do you want to think like an AI scientist and try building your own neural network?